dance with me, George?
I was delighted that Burgess Meredith was cast as Penguin because, of course, I was aware of his incredible body of work. His ability as an actor made me feel so good. He had a certain elegance. And
why, that's right, Batman. Why?
Victor Buono, a huge actor as King Tut. He would be all over the place, and he'd try anything. And Leanne Merriweather. And then, because it was a hot show, Stretcher Bearer! And people saw that and wondered, what the hell's going on? There was a bit of a problem on the set. Vincent Price, he was there. And I watched that, and I used it as kind of a lesson. Maybe I could do the same kind of thing. I never could.
Sudden crime in town. There are no problems currently with your account. It is urgent that you contact us concerning your eligibility for lowering your interest rate to as little as 1%. Your eligibility expires shortly, so please consider this your final notice. Please press the number 1 on your phone now to speak with a live operator and lower your interest rate, or press the number 3 to discontinue further notices. Thank you. Have a great day.
Thank you.
La 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 la. La 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 la.
Frank Gorshin as Riddler had a manic energy that I really enjoyed. Frank was a funny man when he was hit on the head, and that helped. I cracked up. Cesar Romero had enormous energy. The Joker had that kind of ego.